That's my goal for this evening, is to show, especially graduating seniors, if they need a unit or two or three, how they can go about getting a special study 499 class, which would give them that unit or two, whatever they need it is to graduate, take the stress off of them. And what they do is they create their own class. As long as they approach their professor, they create their own curriculum, their own syllabus, and they get it signed off by the professor, and then they get it signed off by the advisor of whatever particular college they're in, then they're good to go. Now, it is going to be a class. There is going to be papers that are due. There will be a midterm, and there will be a final exam. But you can create your own class. Whatever that class might be, you can create it.
What's been your experience with San Diego's state students having trouble getting classes?
Especially for graduating seniors, and in my particular case, it's been quite frustrating to get comparative lit classes. They've been chopped every year. I believe this semester there's only three comparative lit classes being offered. So what they're doing is they're getting creative with the program, and they're letting other classes now take the place of comparative lit. For instance, Philosophy 508, which is existentialism, they're going to accept that as a comparative lit class. So they have to make these adjustments to what used to be in the course catalog as a graduation requirement, because due to budget cuts, those classes simply no longer exist. So that's my goal, is to try to spread that message tonight to anybody who might be stressing that they're not going to graduate on time, that they can graduate on time. They just need to know the right direction to go. They need to know who to speak to, and fill in the right paperwork and do the legwork, and they can graduate on time.